Raleigh police are investigating an early morning shooting on Camden Street. We're told one person was shot there around 2 o'clock this morning. The victim was taken to a hospital. No word on his condition.